Mr. Speaker, today across Canada, people are coming together to call for justice for Cindy Gladue. By doing so, they are calling for justice for all missing and murdered Indigenous women. Lauren Crazybull, an activist from Alberta, said it well. Quote, Cindy's case is so visibly unjust. Our community doesn't want to wait for another case to happen or another woman to go missing or be found murdered. This is our breaking point. End of quote. People and systems have tried to dehumanize Cindy Gladue, but today's calls for justice honor her memory. Like never before, communities are speaking out and standing up against systems' failures to address the high rates of violence faced by Indigenous women in Canada. Today, thousands are gathered to send a direct message. No more missing and murdered Indigenous women. Today, they and we are calling for justice for Cindy Gladue and for all missing and murdered Indigenous women. Here, here.